All new at 6 now, Pittsburgh Airport scandal. A stowaway uncovered aboard a plane.
And tonight, the details are just coming in about who this person is and what police say he did. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine live tonight. Shannon.
Well, Andrew and Wendy, we're getting new information minute by minute on this. This is a potentially dangerous situation. The Transportation Security Administration is looking into the stowaway issue, and so is US Airways. The airline just released a statement to us saying it is working with authorities to determine exactly what occurred here. Let's break down what we know right now. The US Airways employee we know was picked up by Allegheny County Police at the Pittsburgh International Airport this morning. Now, the airport spokesperson said that the police there took him into custody about 11 o'clock this morning. We know that that person is undergoing psychological evaluation right now. This, we want to show you, is the airplane that the employee took from Charlotte, North Carolina, here to Pittsburgh. But this whole story starts before Charlotte. At 5:30 this morning in Tampa, Florida, Allegheny County Police tell us that employee, we understand he is a mechanic for U.S. Airways in his mid-40s. He actually decided himself to sneak into the cargo area of an airplane, a U.S. Airways flight, from Tampa to Charlotte, North Carolina. We also understand the employee was spotted by someone there coming out of the cargo area of that plane. That's the dangerous part. And then police say the worker got a legitimate ticket to fly here to Pittsburgh. But when that flight landed in Pittsburgh, police and TSA had lots of questions for that worker who stowed away on that flight. Again, that employee, U.S. Airways employee, is undergoing a psychological evaluation tonight. We're going to continue to follow this story and bring you updates as they become available. Reporting live tonight, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News. Now-